You have been chosen to be a member of an ancient and powerful dynasty of vampires.
Are you have any way to danger?
You need to give me access to your mind, to your memories, to your past. I must know exactly who you are before I will let the gift of immortality. Before I will share with you my very own blood. You don't need nothing. If not, stand here and just relax. Just relax. Everything is going to be fine if you follow my instructions. Just focus on me and give me access to all your very big. Don't worry. And just relax. Everything is going to be fine if you really are who I think. The chosen one. Just look into my eyes. Look into my eyes, human. Look into my eyes, my chosen one. Give me access to all your memories. From when you were just a child. I see. And me alone. You don't need to listen to them.
Listen
just to me. And everything will be fine. Do not fear the change. Do not fear me. I'm your friend.
It will be my day.
I'm here to give you the destiny you deserve. The destiny you were born for. Just keep looking at me and open your mind. becoming a finite. Just look at me. Do not think of anything if not at your past, at your memories, at what you really are, at what you really desire. You want to change. You always wanted it. I can feel it. I can feel it. Is that you are here now to be the chosen one of the most powerful vampire. With you, our bloodline will grow stronger and stronger. I still need to see the real you living amongst the human. I like this memory. Can you see it? Can you see yourself in that exact moment? Just close your eyes and look at this memory with me. Feel it. Feel the need of a change. The need of being something more. Feel the pull that you always felt versus our kind. You always knew about us inside you. Oh, yes. From the exact moment you were born, you already knew that you are a chosen one. My chosen one. Do you feel the memories? My memories inside your head. Do you feel it? tell me that you want to be one of us.
Mm-hmm. But the thing, this is not enough.
I want to see more of you before I decide. Oh yes.
I am pretty sure that you are the chosen one,
but
they are not. Can you hear them?
Can you hear them calling you? Can you hear them? They want you to fail.
Yes.
They push you to fail. But you...
You must not fail. Let them see who you are. Fight for your destiny.
For you.
How many days
I dreamt
about you. Let me see your eyes. Oh yes.
I saw your eyes for many days
in my dreams. I'm sure that you are my chosen one. But I feel like
you are not sure about that.
Why do you feel fear?
It's your destiny that awaits you. You must not fear destiny.
But I can understand,
my dear chosen one. Let me just
help you to relax.
Just relax.
Relax.
Just I'm here for you to help you achieve your greatness. You are destined to be so much more.
Just calm down.
Just calm down.
Just relax.
It's easy. Just look at me. Look at my hands. Share your mind with mine. So perfect. I can feel it. So perfect.
Can you hear them?
They are starting. They are starting to see what I mean
when I was speaking of you.
My chosen one. My chosen one. Just a little.